Hello guys, me Carl Santos, aka HappyCarl957, and welcome to another edition of NASCAR Heat 5 Career Mode. So, I haven't done one of these videos in a while because I got school, you know, and I got three courses, accounting and two economic courses, so it's going to be a busy semester, so I want to keep up with all the videos I've pre-recorded ever since like last July, I believe, so I'm getting caught up on a lot of things, so yeah, don't want to get overwhelmed in so many ways. I'd see where I am right now, so put that aside. Let's look at this Vegas qualifying lap. So this one's actually truck, so not to get confused with Cup. So does it come from turn four? I'm pegging my water pressure a little bit, so that'll be a 31.6. 12 passes, not bad. And there's the rest of the qualifying results. So Zane Smith and Stuart Friesen are in the front row already. And I'm not showing you the I wanted to show you the race footage, but Xbox Live decided to corrupt my video files again and just only show you the me and Victory Lane, knowing that I was gonna win the race anyway. But so I remember last spring, I finished 9th in equipment that far reached my potential, but hey, I did pretty well in those two races at Vegas this season, so I gotta put a pat on my back for just grinding and knowing that I made it for the Trucks Extreme Dirt Tour in the Cup Series playoffs. So just hanged in there, that's all. So after this qualifying lap for Cup, I'm gonna move on to Talladega and see where I go. So here's my qualifying lap for the Cup Series. And as you can see, still bouncing up in the air, you know, which I don't want, but that's part of qualifying here, so. Yeah, it's basically me in the race car, that's all. Knowing that it ain't too hard to figure out which line I have to run. So yeah. So I come in the back stretch, heading into turn 3, making sure the car sticks. And the water pressure is pegged up again. So, to be exact, let's see if I can do this. 31.4, 17 fastest, not bad. And I really exceeded my expectations for the Rich Penny Motorsports team. You know, they run those RCR cars and engines too, so. That's all I can say, so I'll be recording Talladega right now. Thank you.
still there. Inside. Still there.
So I'm back. So there was a truck series that I wanted to record, but due to time constraints with my schooling for accounting and economics, I don't have the time right now. So all I want to do is just share the video to my desktop and then just upload it to YouTube probably tonight. So it might take until like Sunday morning to really export all the video files right into my desktop. So I'll do a little bit of commentating and hopefully I do well. So like usual, I'm gonna be starting in the back, 39th. And to see how much I learn from restricted plate racing, that's what I wanna see. Just hard nose racing, that's all. So I'm right behind Brad Keselowski right here, and there's my rival Tyler Reddick, which I don't want him squeezing me into the inside line, you know. So yeah. Lap 2, I'm just hanging in the pack up to like the top 30, I believe. Well, close to it, but I'm just gonna hang in there, just hang in the pack, and I'll come right back in the end of the race. Don't you miss it. I had a great close finish with one of my future teammates, you know, and spoiler alert, it's with one of the Stuart Haas drivers, so just hang in there.
Still there. that music.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Roger line. Right side. You got room. You're clear. Nice driving this stage, driver.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that bell button if you want to subscribe for more content. Get the thumbs up button if you like the video so much. And if you found my recent video interesting, share a comment down below the description so you can comment with others and give them feedback of how you felt about it. So I'm AK, Happy Corner 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.